her and forsaking all others, hold yourself just for her until death separates you.
I do.
Do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love, to honor, and to keep him and forsaking all others, hold yourself just for him as long as you love Shelley? This is what I want you to think about. This is not your ring. This is his ring. And in a minute, he's going to place this ring on your finger. And when he places it there, he believes with all of his heart that you will love, honor, and keep it until death separates you. One glance at it will remind you that somewhere there's a guy who loves you more than life itself. That if the need be, he would stand between you and your death. That if death would come to you, you have to go through him. In other words, I will sacrifice myself in order that you might have, if it were only one more breath, one more breath. This is your ring. You give it to her in love and in token of your heartfelt desire to share your life together. It will always be your ring, and from your heart to hers, a reminder of your love for her. And as she wears it, from one glance, you will be reminded that there is someone who trusts you to make everything in life as well as it can be. Not perfect, not always exactly like you'd like to have it, but yet the best that you can make. John, I'm going to ask you to take this ring. I'm going to ask you to put it on Jay's finger. And I'm going to ask you to repeat these words. I'm John. You hold on to her hand. You're going to need to for the rest of your life. I'm John.
I'm John.
Take PJ.
Take PJ.
To be my wedded husband.
You'll be my...
I'm sorry. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
And forsaking all others.
Forsaking for all others.
I will keep myself.
I will keep myself.
Just for you.
Just for you.
Until death separates us.
Until death separates us.
And with these words.
And with these words.
I make you my promise.
I make you my promise.
Tonight I want you to look at your fella, and I want you to repeat after me. I, Jay.
Okay.
Take me, John.
Take me, John.
Be my wedded husband.
Be my wedded husband.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness or health.
In sickness or health.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
I will keep myself.
I will keep myself.
Just for you.
Just for you.
Until death separates us.
Until death separates us.
And with these words.
I make you this promise.
Thank
you.
Because of the love that you have one for another, come to the vow that you have written deep within your hearts to be husband and wife. The promises that you've made, that you are will have and hold, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness or in health. For the desire that you have to create a home, that the two of you might leave your homes and create your own home. As the scripture says, for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, be joined unto his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. And because the state of Tennessee gives me the authority to do this, it's my joy to pronounce you man and wife. What therefore God hath joined together, never ever that man put asunder. Guard your hearts well, and you will be blessed with enough love to last a lifetime. You can kiss her if you want to.
Yay.
John and Mrs. John. Congratulations, guys.